What's good, y'all? It's Jonah here. Welcome back for another reaction video. This time, I got some of that Ski Master Slump, God, man. Ski hasn't dropped a lot of music lately because, you know, Juice died and that was like his best friend after X. And then so he was all messed up mentally and stuff. But Ski dropped a song, man. I love Ski Mask, man. I love Ski Mask back in the SoundCloud days with X, you feel me? Ski and X, they're legendary, bruh. For real. They're legendary. Directed by Cole Bennett, man. If you haven't watched Cole Bennett yet, go do something with your life. Go watch some Cole Bennett, Lyrical Lemonade, The GOAT. I've heard snippets of it. I've seen snippets of the video as well. Apparently, there's like some KKK fighting stuff in the video. I don't know, I haven't watched the full thing, but looks like this one comes with a message. The lyrics, I'm not sure what they're going to be, but the video for surely have a message. Ski Master Slump God, Burn the Woods, directed by Cole Bennett. I'm going to leave the original video down in the bio below, like always, but go watch that if you haven't yet after this reaction. Let's get it. Water! So first off, they got the Confederate flag burning in the back. Ski Mask iced out, bruh. Straight up iced out, bruh. I mean, I got a little bit of ice myself, you feel me? It's stainless steel. But it's good. And they got that Pikachu on it, man. Man, comment down below. Charizard. Squirtle. What's the third one, bro? Bulbasaur, bruh. I swear, bruh. My memory is all bad. And I'm a Pokemon fan. And I couldn't remember Bulbasaur, bro. He got the Pokemon Pikachu on him. And he got the Confederate flag burning, bruh. Let's get it. Sheesh.
Yeah.
Burn the hoods. Okay, so right here we got... we got DJ Scheme in the back, Ski Mask, and he got some dead KKK members, bruh.
Yo.
Bitch. Okay, he got him to like Ghostbusters, but you know, the Ku Klux Klan Busters. English Busters, my ass, bro.
If he fought with me, he pushing pedals somewhere in the metal. 6 feet under is his new level. I am considered the rebel, cause I never settle out. Cause I'm hot like a kettle, yo, bitches a rental. I had to pay incidental, and they act funny, Jay Leno. Now they acting shaky like trouble. These niggas fool like Kevin.
He's up, like ice, in a cup. Say fuck, my president Donald Trump.
Hey, say fuck, my president Donald Trump. So it looks like I didn't hear everything he said, because that boy spitting hella fast. He be talking like this when he talking, right? He be spitting, right? But he just chilling with the homies, killing some KKK members, you feel me? And he got the flag upside down in the back. I peeped that when he was doing a little barbecue. Let's see what else in here, bro.
Life alert, I'm stuck off the park, I can't get up. I call them underwear, because I can't see to get off my neck. America sucks, US every mean me us, and don't touch. Like beats on rush, we fold deep in the jeep seats made out of crocodile nuts. And God we trust, stars get hushed. See police, then a nigga got a dust. Sam's getting on thin ice, hit no puck. Get the funny, cause a nigga don't get no fuck. Okay, this ain't even verse 2, but it's still trying to figure me out. Scooby Doo, But I'm a mystery, I left a blue school, Kissing on me like I got a boo boo,
Okay, so the lyrics, just like Ski Mask, are all like always all over the place. He's talking shit, he's talking about, you feel me? He has some bars about the conditions of the United States right now. But the video, so far, just him, the homies, DJ Scheme, and whoever else is in there, whooping on some KKK ass, bruh. And, yeah.
With a deep bitch at a picnic, I ain't had no food, just a bottle of the goop. My weed has a stench, I'm platypus, poop, better yet, kept a spell black boots. No, your nigga got a sweet tooth for Gus to scoop, giving his bitch with no goop.
Better yet, who gave this dude a machine?
Deep bitch had a picnic, I ain't had no food, just a bottle of the goop. My weed has a stench, I'm platypus, poop, better yet, kept a spell black boots.
I can already see Ski Mask having hella fun. This you talking about. Yoink, boy! Get the Ski Mask over here having hella fun, bro.
They got a sweet tooth for Gusta Scoop, giving his bitch with no group. Inspector Gadget, style just cool with the Burberry print on the rip.
That boy's. speared him, boy. Speared him.
Ready to how I'm cooking with the sauce they want. Hit the motherfucker with the rubber dope. My wrist on ice. I need a minute, let me light my puff. He's up like ice in a cup. Say fuck my president, Donald Trump. Life alert, I'm stuck off the park, I can't get up. I call him underwear cause I can't see to get off my nest.
Damn.
I can't see to get off my nest.
Sheesh, hit it with a shark. Keisha, no, boy. Ski Mask really flew. He said, join. And that hole, bro. He really. Damn. Boy got ups.
Yeah. Hey. Yeah. What? Yeah.
Okay. Oh, there's. Oh, there's more to it, bro. I bet. So that's the whole song, I guess, but there's more to it. Let's get it.
I think that boy about to kill the gun.
Okay, hold up. Obviously, this is a more serious part of the song / video. He's over there carrying dead KKK bodies. And I don't. Let me look up what he's saying, though, bro. I'm gonna be real. I can't understand what homie is saying and during this part of the video. Hold up. Bro, I don't think they have it. They just have the part was ice on my cut. Yeah, fuck my president, Donald Trump. I've learned stuck in a prayer. I can't get up. Becoming unaware because I can't seem to get off my nuts. Damn. But yeah, I don't know what they're saying, bruh. And the lyrics don't have it on, like, genius.com. But let's just keep going, bruh.
I think that boy about to kill the gun. Lyrical red rum in it be like a lung. 50% I'm not even in my final form. My man in Oasis and I've been on my Osmosis Jones. Counting the places and also keep away all your germs. Hundred good races, a friendly race turn this turn. Test the trouble, they're whipping more than kids in the dorm. Charlie Corn, with down, go bell, bubble, it made me jump.
Wow, bruh. Let's look at the comments real quick, though, bruh. Ski's the only person I know that can write about racism and murder while we in a Pikachu hat. Hey, that Pikachu hat go hard, bruh. That Pikachu hat go hard, bruh. For real. The Spotify version doesn't have the second song, so this isn't a switch bit. Switch it to a song, thank you. Okay. Yeah, because I've heard the song a couple times before. I never heard that last part. I feel bad for Ski. Yep, he lost X first, then he lost Juice, man. Tough. My neighbors have to hear this every day. They don't have a choice. Yes, sir. America sucks. America cries in a corner. Hey, if Ski Mask say you suck, bro, you suck. I don't care, bro. Boomers are offended by the burning. Yup. For real. Yeah, that shit slaps hard as fuck. Catch you off guard. The song coming on, then bop. Ski comes in for another hard-ass verse. For real, bruh. And he said he's not in his final form, bro. Crazy. Other rappers. This is other rappers. Ski, this is the country. Yeah! Osmosis Jones, Blues Clues, Life Alert, Big Time Red, Scooby-Doo, Ratatouille. Like, damn. I caught about half of them. Not gonna cat. If Ski Mask suddenly disappears, we don't know who to blame. The KKK. 0% cars flexing. I mean, he was flexing a little bit. 5% girls, that one girl, you feel me, in the video. 90% killing the KKK. 5% crocodile nuts. Man. Ski Mask is playing a dangerous yet much needed game. That's true, bruh. People are definitely going to be on his head about this. I already know. Like, he got a lot of support, but there's a lot of hate out there too. But, man, this recording hella long. Shout out Ski, man. I love everything Ski does, bruh. Really look up to Ski. And the Klux Busters, I've seen this before. I've never bought anything from them, but this goes hard, bruh. But that's going to be it for my reaction to Ski Mask, Burn the Hoods, directed by Cole Bennett. Ski Mask is doing some crazy things with this one, bruh. He's really pushing the limits with this one. And the lyrics went by me, not going to lie. A lot of them did, because I was focusing on the video. But the song does go hard. It's a bop, but it's a lyrical bop. You feel me? But that's going to be it, man. I'm going to leave the original video down in the bio below, like always. And catch me on some more, what's it called? Catch me with some more reaction videos coming soon. I'm outie like a belly button and it's lit in this game, yo. Yeah.